Hey guys, what's up? How's it going? Hope you're having a great day. My name is Audit, and today we'll be looking at the level 100 talents for elemental and enhancement shamans in the future expansion Warlords of Draenor. But before we go any further, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more Warlords of Draenor guides, videos, and more. So let's get started. The first talent that we'll be taking a look at is called Elemental Fusion. Elemental Fusion is a passive, and it says that your Lava Burst and Lava Lash increase the damage of your next shock by 50%, stacking up to 2 times. So here we go. We cast the Lava Burst, and we see that a debuff pops up called Elemental Fusion. And it says that the damage of the next Earth Shock or Flame Shock is increased by 50%. You obviously want to cast the second one, so you have 100% damage bonus on your next shock. So you cast your shock, and there it is. 82k, non-crit. Obviously, the numbers are different on level 100 talents, so you really can't rely on numbers. So you can see that the damage was 83k before, and the damage without it was 35. So it was a little bit less than half, but obviously, you know that if you use this talent, you know that you're going to get an instant bigger burst. So the next talent that we're going to check out is called Storm Elemental Totem. Storm Elemental Totem costs 8,600 mana, it's an instant, and it's on a 5-minute cooldown. And it says that it summons an air totem with 6,000 health at the feet of the caster, calling forth a greater storm elemental to hurl gusts of wind at the caster's enemies. Each gust of wind does damage to the enemy, and then heals all allies within 15 yards for 100% of the damage dealt, split evenly. Lasts 1 minute. So let's try this talent out. We learn it, we put in our bars, and we use it. Bam! It's a pretty cool looking elemental, just like the ones in, I guess the graphic might not be done, but there it is. It does actually pretty decent damage if you look at it. It has also a pretty good graphic when it hits, and looks like a pretty solid totem for burst, actually, now that I look at it. It almost does like comparable damage to a shock, which does about 40-50k. And this totem pretty much casts really, really quickly. As you see, it doesn't use pretty much any mana and allows you to do infinite casts. Obviously, people can't kill it. Well, I guess it says that the totem has 190k health. But if people target the other totem, it's actually cut, I believe, 6k health, it says? Yes. So the totem is killable. But the burst seems really, really nice. We would have to check it out in PvP scenarios, but this totem seems like a pretty good choice. And last but not least, we have the Liquid Magma Totem. Liquid Magma is an instant, and it's on a 45-second cooldown, and it empowers your current fire totem with the power of lava, causing liquid magma to erupt from it towards random enemies within 40 yards every 0.5 seconds for 10 seconds. Each glob of liquid of magma deals 1949 fire damage to all enemies within 4 yards. Alright, now that the cooldown finished, we'll be checking out this totem. So we'll be placing down the fire totem, and then we'll be pressing this button. And the graphic of it is actually pretty nice, as I said before. So I dotted this target so it qualifies as an enemy. And look at this insane lava graphic. This is probably one of the most favorite graphics in the game with this liquid magma. And I believe that it does some bursts. I remember facing it in arenas, and I was a little bit scared when I saw it. So we can check it out again in about 20 seconds. But looking back at all these talents, even though the elemental fusion seems like a really nice talent for extra burst, we would have to number crunch, I guess. But the Storm Elemental Totem seems like a pretty big cooldown that you could use for on-demand bursts as well. This is more like a constant burst with Elemental Fusion. And with the Liquid Magma, we can try it out again, like right now. Boom. We press it. And it does actually pretty good damage. It does more burst than the Storm Elemental Totem. But obviously, the Storm Elemental Totem lasts for 1 minute. And the Liquid Magma only lasts for about 10 seconds, correct. So these are different options that you can pick for Elemental Shaman and Enhancement Shaman. Obviously, each of them have benefits and obviously disadvantages. But yeah, that was it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to join the family. See you guys later.